welcome back to another video. Today we are trying to catch the king of herrings. I have him on my reel. I'm reeling him in. This is my second one for this day on the game. I already had four on my reel, but two broke off and now I catch one. And this is gonna be my second one, but the first one I didn't record because I was talking with a friend via Discord. So yeah. Let's hope I will catch this fish again. It looks so big. Some information about fish. It is the king of herrings, I already told you. He is in the Saphir cave on the back of the wall. And the only rod he will respond to is the Titan rod with the infinity. And a quick hitter large is the best for it. And yeah, that's it. I'm gonna make a video on the same cave for the goblin shark later. Not today, maybe today. I don't know when. Oh no 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 no. That's not gonna happen. In your face, king of herrings, you're not gonna escape. You're getting in my aquarium. Okay, he's close. He's really close. Okay. Lower than 10 feet. I got him. Nice. Look at that beauty. E. But still. Beautiful fish. Should we try and catch another one? Catch? Yeah, I think so. Let's look. Or let's try and catch a goblin shark. Yeah, let's do that. They're at the back of the cave too. They're hard to find, so... I'm gonna return, because they're not here. And if I see another king of herrings, I'm gonna try and catch that one. Oh, the day is almost over, so it's not gonna happen. Well, let's see. Is there one, please? Just spawn. No, come on, Goblin Shark, no, you're here. Day's just about done. There's one in the water. You can see it on the left of the screen. It's biting. You cannot see my full screen. So let's try and do that. So, like that. Okay, let's try and catch this one. Oh, sorry, I just shook there. That's it's gone into the blue so much. I think this is one is gonna snap because it's trying to get behind the back wall, and every time it's doing that, the fish is gonna snap. So just go out there. Oh, they're giving up, and I'm reeling them in. Now, just that they don't swim away too fast. I think I got him. Yeah, I'm really mean. Nice guys. Yes, this is gonna be my first goblin shark, I think. No, 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 no. That's not gonna happen today. Okay. Below 30 feet. Yes, he is in my aquarium. Nice. This is gonna be my first goblin shark ever. We've got him. Nice. Look at that beauty. Hello, goblin shark. New catch. Goblin shark caught for the first time. 11 feet. A 15 feet and an 11 feet fish in one video. Thank you for watching.